So I'm here with Ben Cole. He is the first runner past the finish line in the Reading Half Marathon. How does it feel?
It feels amazing. It's probably the biggest race I've run to date, so I just tried to enjoy the last mile a bit, but still ran hard and ran my quickest time, so can't ask for more than that.
Amazing. Is this your first time?
I've done it a few times before, but quite a few years ago now. So great to be back, to be honest. And you know, the crowd around the whole way was absolutely fantastic. I mean, the support was great. Thank you.
So Tom Hicks is through in second, Ben Cole the winner from Tonebridge, Tom Hicks from South London Harriers is second. So quick word with Ben Cole, who's just been speaking to the Reading Chronicle. Well done, Ben, congratulations. Ben Cole the winner of the Reading Half for 2024, well done, Ben. They've got the top 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 at home.